Robbie and Ramon's behind the camera right now. We're at Panache Bridal here in Beverly Hills. And I want to show you, sorry, I want to show you some of these beautiful gowns and do a bridal.
All that background noise.
Beautiful this place is. Look at some of these beautiful gowns.
Gorgeous.
I love them. They're so gorgeous. And they start at like $25,000. Hey Manda. This is Manda.
Hey! You guys... I'm back again. Hi guys!
You probably recognize her from last week's Facebook Live, Manda.
Malina. Yeah. It feels like I'm going to show up every time.
Every time.
I have to.
Swedish pop star, so make sure you check out her new single, Best Friends.
Yeah, on Spotify and iTunes.
Hey.
Look at these dresses, though.
So we're showing them the gowns.
This is so amazing.
Look at this.
I'll have to check that out. Yeah, I'll have to check
it's like
that
a dream.
Out. But right now we're taking, I can't be on the phone. I'm sorry, honey, because we're closed today. We're closed on Tuesday.
And look at this piano. Of course, we'll be doing some makeup here in the room.
Beautiful.
Look at the train. What's everybody up to today? We got some people watching, Ramon?
Yeah.
Huh?
We do. We got a few. Amanda says, ooh, she's really loving the dresses.
Amanda who?
Amanda Ramsey Elmore.
Oh, hello. Thanks for tuning in.
And Ashley says, how pretty as well.
Let's look down here.
You guys want to see my favorite dress?
It'll catch up.
At least it froze. On like a really good, you're like.
Are you live?
Yeah, well it froze.
Oh, it froze.
Go figure. I'll try it again. See if it's gonna unfreeze.
Let's see. Oh, there it is. There it is.
All right, so we're live. Brianna, hello.
Hi.
Say hi.
You. So tell them about yourself. If you don't mind.
About me. I'm the fashion director and floor manager of my beautiful store, Panache Bridal Beverly Hills. I actually run 5 stores. So I'm the fashion director of a company. And we specialize in high fashion only, couture only. And I select all of my dresses off the runway. And Robbie is one of my greatest friends ever. And he's one of the most talented makeup artists. And he's here to show you a little bit of what he does in collaboration with what I do.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Right?
Thank you. Yes. Airbrushmasterclass.com.
Airbrushmasterclass.com. and one of my employees, Chanel, will be right with us because we're going to make a... Okay, look, let me tell you guys something about Chanel. Chanel is my Canadian beauty who never gets glam. So I'm going to push her into it. She's a mom of 2 and she never really wears makeup to work. She only wears like maybe just eyeliner. And then... She doesn't wear much face makeup, so I just need her to be airbrushed. So
this is going to be like a makeover.
Yes, airbrush the shit out of her. Excuse me. Okay.
It's okay. It's allowed.
do we have any followers?
We do. We got a few.
Hi, people.
A lot of... Felina Farrell says hello from
Hi.
Lismore, West Virginia. She's
oh,
loving
West
the dresses.
Virginia.
Hey.
To the VA.
Right. Yes.
So you should come over here and get your wedding dress from me.
Yes.
So let's show you a little bit. And I have 2 runways, a VIP room, chandeliers, red carpet, champagne.
And you're right in the heart of
Beverly
Hills. We're right off of Rodeo Drive right now.
I just like these chandeliers are killing me.
Oh, love it.
Just want them in my...
We have 8 dressing rooms.
The runway.
Yes. Of course, the runway is my home.
Zuzu was
beautiful.
On that runway last year.
Really? Oh, wait.
Work it.
Work it, Brianna.
Yes.
I just wanted to do that, sorry.
Wait, so Zuzu was in your dresses?
Yeah.
I saw those pictures. Yeah. I love them. Oh my yeah. God, she looks so pretty.
This is our seamstress, Mara. She's also a designer.
Hi. Like,
oh, you're on Facebook Live.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
She's pretty.
She's gorgeous.
Beautiful.
We match together.
You do.
Yeah, we did a different plan.
So Chanel, come here.
Oh.
Chanel's
I already gave you guys
a
lowdown on her. Yeah. Okay.
See, I've dressed my back just for the occasion.
Chanel's usually our camera girl anyway. Hi. When we do television and any type of TV shows that are being taped in the store, she's usually my girl if it's not me. So, Chanel, you're going to go into the guy's hands.
That's
and
good.
We're going to glam you up.
Okay.
And just for fun, we are going to put this young, lovely young lady in one of the dresses just so you guys can see
beautiful.
Yes. What her dresses look like. So while she's getting her makeup done, we'll be dressing my Barbie here.
Yay.
There we go.
All right.
Okay.
Let's do some makeup. All right. Come with me.
All right. Wow.
Okay. Let me show y'all. This is so fun.
Where did
I
here?
Alright, so we want to thank Brianna and all you guys here at Panache for inviting us to come in to do this Facebook Live. Definitely check out their gowns if you want the top of the line gowns. Also, guys, we're going to do two makeup demos today. Of course, all airbrushed. But I want to show you the skills that you'll learn in one of our online or on-site masterclasses that come with a certification. So definitely make sure you check out airbrushmasterclass.com. It has all the information for all of our educational programs if you want to be certified in bridal airbrush makeup. This is really out to the beauty pros and the salons out there that are really in deep with bridal works.
Right. Yeah.
So we're going to get started. Okay, so and you just sit back and relax, okay?
Sounds good.
Look at this beautiful background. I've never had such a beautiful background for
indeed.
Facebook Live.
Indeed. Should I set these over there somewhere?
All right, so I'm just going to go ahead and begin. And I'm not going to instruct in this. I'm just going to just do her makeup. That way you guys can see how fast and flawless the application is. All right, I like to start off with correcting, concealing, and foundation. And everyone say hello to Ramon. Ramon is behind the camera right now.
Hello. Hi, everyone.
All right. And Ramon, if you'd like, whenever I'm doing her makeup, if you could just get really close so the front
sure.
is just like all her face. Some people start with eyes. Some people start with foundation and correcting first. Can you say honey? If I'm doing a more glammed up eye, I'll start with eyes first. But a more natural eye.
So Robbie, for a girl who has like rosacea or anything like that, is airbrush best for that?
Yes, airbrush is best for that because it just sets on top of the skin and doesn't, you know, make the skin any more pissed off than what it already
right,
is,
basically. Right, right. So this is going to be very gentle to her skin, am I correct?
Yes. Okay. Very gentle.
How does it feel?
Feels nice.
Soothing?
Mm-hmm.
Hot day in Los Angeles. Tamara says, she's in very good hands with you, Robbie. Tamara
oh,
and Barry.
Wow. It's Chanel, it looks like your skin is just magically just evening out. And you can't even tell you're wearing any makeup.
Beautiful.
No, very natural.
Yeah, very
feels
natural.
Feels good, actually.
And it's soothing, right?
Mm-hmm. Very relaxing.
It doesn't feel heavy?
Not at all.
That's
is this
why
your first time being airbrushed?
Mm-hmm, it is.
Oh, you're a preemie.
Look up, did you say?
Dennis Ramirez says, get it, Roberto.
Dennis, I worked with him at the first salon I ever worked at here in Los Angeles. Hey, Dennis.
That's another good thing about working here. I can walk around with a tiara all day.
Yes. Queen.
This is true.
Maybe just a couple more drops, not too much.
Oh, your skin looks flawless.
Cannot wait.
I have a surprise for your Facebook friends and for you. What? Just keep doing main coat. I gotcha.
Okay. Oh gosh, what does she have up her sleeve? So what I love about an airbrush application is it's usually, it's your correcting, concealing, foundation, primer, setting powder all in one. And definitely you guys watching, I know a lot of beauty pros watch me. Definitely make sure you check out at airbrushmasterclass.com to take a look at the different certification and training levels we have. You can get a master bridal airbrush makeup certification with us. Alright, so I have a correct conceal and foundation done. Now I'm going to go ahead and do a little contour. You like contour?
I can't say that I've ever had contour done.
Really?
I have like 3 minutes for makeup with my two kids in the morning, so this is a first.
So just a little contour here. Nothing too crazy. Now I'm gonna go in and do her highlight. I'm gonna clean my brush. So just a little highlight. Any comments so far?
No.
People watching. Well, I think a lot of people watch the replay.
Yeah, they're probably a little busy right
just
now.
Just a little highlight. See it coming together already. And now keep in mind, this is a bridal look. I am keeping her still very bridally and kind of natural. Now we're going to go in with a little blush. A little grin, honey? A little smile? So, how quick is that? That's already her correct conceal, foundation, contour, blush, and highlight done. So,
wow.
How are you feeling, hon?
Feeling good. Very relaxed. Actually feels really good, surprisingly.
Getting pampered. Good.
Mm. Doesn't feel like heavy makeup, right?
No, not at all.
Now I'm going to go in and do her eye makeup. What I love about what you'll learn in one of our classes is that we teach you the techniques of any traditional look that you can create with traditional makeup. We're going to show you how to create that with airbrush makeup. So the benefits is, you know, is Hollywood flawless, porcelain looking skin, a fast application if you're an artist, plus it's 18 to 24 hour wear for your brides. Okay. I'm just going to highlight her brow bone. Like, seriously, she's been sitting in the chair for, I think, 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. We're almost done with her face. You're beautiful models. Thank you.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you.
And then I like to, after I do her highlight, I like to go in and do her foundation shade on her lid and brow bone just to kind of even out the skin tone and act like a primer.
Tamaran Berry says she's absolutely beautiful. Aww. Anik and Terry says hello, Robbie.
Hello. Okay. Now we're going to go in and we're going to contour her eyelid a little. I'm going to use the same shade of contour that I used on her jawline. And we're almost done. Okay. Open, honey. Close. Open. Perfect. And the airbrush does the blending for you. This is the techniques you'll learn in our classes. Open, honey. Good. Keeping her really natural, guys. Open. Beautiful, and you can see the blend there already. Now
beautiful
I'm gonna go
smile.
And do a shimmer on her lid.
Very nice.
So you hardly wear makeup?
Generally not a lot, no. No, unless I have a nice date with my husband, but with two kids, that's very hard to do. Especially with a toddler.
Mm-hmm. Too cute.
Yeah.
So it's just like a natural, you just wake up,
more
natural,
so, yeah.
Love it.
Today was extra laid back because I thought I was doing paperwork today, so
ooh.
I wasn't prepared.
Well, thank you for being our model.
I get your makeup done.
Yes, my husband's going to be surprised because he dropped me off this morning.
Like, who's done your makeup?
Yeah, I'm like,
call
I'm
the babysitter.
Now here I just did, like to do a little shimmer on the lid. And there's that beautiful blend. You see all of that, guys? Beautiful blend, very easy. This is the techniques. One of many you'll learn in our class. Just a little shimmer on her lid. You see that blend there, guys?
Okay, guys, ready for 5.
Yes? Okay, open, honey. Beautiful natural look. And I'm gonna finish with some eyeliner. Let's see what Brianna's got for the surprise.
Oh, I can just imagine.
We're excited.
Amanda is in one of these beautiful gowns.
Oh,
here she comes.
Treasure Lee.
Gorgeous.
Oh,
isn't this so
wow.
pretty?
That is
this
really
2017 wedding. Both in one hand. The flowers in the other.
Beautiful.
That's what I said, like I found my dream dress.
You want to get married now?
Yeah. Someone want to get married?
Anyone?
Anyone? Want to get married?
Michael Medina.
Gorgeous.
Israel.
It fits her perfect almost, doesn't it?
Yeah, we just would have to do a little nip and tuck.
Yeah, I feel just here, but like.
Yeah.
It fits perfectly.
And then she has the perfect hairstyle for this.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Flowing.
And then we would just put a little headpiece in her hair.
Oh!
It's the only time I'll let someone wear my
tiara.
Kim Sears, my daughter Aliyah is getting married in December. You know where to come.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
You know where to come.
Yay! Come as long as you feed me.
So, yes.
You have to come here.
Yes.
Get your wedding dress. Oh, I don't want
to. Panache Bridal and Beverly... Panache, excuse
Panache.
Me. Panache. Panache Bridal and Beverly Hills.
Are you the sweetest if you want to put this on charge? And I'm going to stand
course,
here until my toilet charge so I can take a picture.
Or one of them. Take a picture.
Did you think you were going to get in a wedding gown today?
No. I was just telling her that I just told my boyfriend, like, yeah, just hang out with Robbie and my mom today, you know, and then end up in a wedding dress. Oh my god. So this is what's, this is the wedding dress that Susie was.
She got to try.
Oh my god. Okay, maybe I can say that. I was gonna say something that might not be suitable for Facebook Live. And, wait.
All right. And you're gonna get your makeup done next, right?
She got the heels too.
Look at that. Wish we could take a picture.
This is actually a real bride, guys. No Facebook Live. Oh. But you guys can't see her dress. Sorry. Have to take her over here.
I wish I could. All we could do the makeup and still have the dress, but I don't do the dress because then you might be like makeup on the dress.
I think I'll be okay. We'll ask Brianna. So, you look beautiful.
Oh my god, continue. I'm gonna like stand here until I can take a picture.
So pretty.
Alright, so now, the only thing we have to do now is her eyeliner, mascara, brows, and lips. So, let me clean my brush. I tell you what, airbrushing, especially here in Los Angeles, has helped me so much when it's come to working on set or backstage or anything like that. Like I can do like three faces compared to one traditional face, like a traditional makeup artist.
Very quick, feels good.
So it's very quick. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, brides all across the country are wanting airbrush now. So don't disservice them. Make sure that you are trained properly and that you're not just doing foundation, that you can do a full face application like this, and you can increase your bridal makeup.
Let me see this process.
All right, so now we're gonna go into brows.
You look so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Is it fun?
Yeah. I like it, it's good. Nice surprise.
Thank you, Anik, Terry, for sharing.
Yes, guys, please share this video. We really appreciate it.
Oh, you look so gracious when you're in that dress.
Right, I'm just like, I'm not getting out of this, is that?
In the window, girl, I'm just waiting for people.
Brianna said get in the window right
get
over
your, dress.
Rodeo Drive and wave to people.
I'm just standing here casually like in a wedding dress just looking. I don't want to miss this process, it's so cool.
Contrary to belief, Beverly Hills people are usually really nice.
Yes, really? Absolutely.
Right, would you agree?
Yeah, I definitely agree.
They really are.
People have the misconception that because they come to Beverly Hills that we're extremely rude, but I mean, the truth is, you know, a lot of us are from different places, different countries. Very humble. We're like a big family here at Panache, for sure.
You all have like five different locations. Huh?
We do. Beverly Hills, Costa Mesa, Santa Barbara, Pasadena, and New York.
Should I open?
Okay. This is my second time being here. The first time I came here, my friend Monty.
Oh, I love Monty.
Invited me.
Are you talking about Monty Durham?
Mm-hmm.
I love Monty. All we did was laugh when he was here.
We actually grew up in the same town.
Oh my gosh, you should get him to tell you the story about how I said he needs to go to confession.
Confession? Mm-hmm. Oh, I can imagine.
And take a fire extinguisher with him, I told him. Oh, he's so funny.
Oh yeah. Over there, out there.
Okay.
No, she's not a client, right? Yeah, they were walking.
Cool.
Maybe they want to get in. Somebody wanted to get in.
Who?
The ladies. I don't know.
Yeah, ladies
so cold
house. Somebody's
trying to get in.
Yeah,
they were trying to get in. Yeah, I understand. But probably it's not
the
client.
No, yeah, no clients, no.
Yeah, they were probably just wanting to come in and look at the
Be nosy.
Mm-hmm. Be nosy.
Or that.
Or try on a $25,000 dress.
Well, I mean, we get all sorts of unique situations.
It's like my dream dress. Like, literally my dream.
So I'm gonna do her eyeliner.
So you knew what you are creating. Oh yeah, absolutely, absolutely.
It's just for the video, or you have
time? No, no, no. I'm just a friend. I do modeling jobs, and but I'm a singer. Okay. That's what I do. But I was just coming with them.
You're a singer?
Yeah.
Who do you sing?
I'm a solo artist. You mean artist, pop singer? Yeah.
Pop singer. Mm-hmm.
For bridal looks, especially if they have fair skin, I don't like to use a jet black.
I'm not right. Yeah.
What's her name?
Manda.
Okay.
Manda. M-A-N-D-A.
Close. I like a dark brown.
I probably don't know who I am. Some Swedish artist. I moved here.
Okay.
You
see the eyeliner? How it opened it up.
Do I look like Adele?
Gorgeous. Sing us a song.
I don't know about that. Not with this voice.
All right, so now we're going to do just her lips and mascara. And I'm just going to use a basic lip gloss to finish her look. A pretty pink lip gloss.